Roger.
Captain.
I think I got it. They found us.
We gotta go.
Captain, can you pinpoint their location?
They're in some sort of research bay. We can get there from the lower levels. Let's go get them. Piers, I need you to scope out an area for me.
Roger.
Can't get into the air ducts with these blades going. See if you can turn them off from up there.
Roger that.
Okay, it's off.
Roger, I'm going in.
Oh, for Christ's sake!
I'll see what I find here. Wait for my command.
Roger that.
Piers, I got another set of blades in the way.
Come on, just give me a minute.
Stored power to the elevator.
Copy. I'll rendezvous with you up ahead.
Piers, I'm in the elevator. Headed your way.
Copy that, Captain.
Thank you.
Roger. I'm on it. I'm on it.
Engaging airlock. Connection to research block initiated. Please wait until the connection is complete. Yep, it's me. Or should I say, was me. Consider this my little parting gift to you. If you've made it this far, I'm assuming you're BFAA. Not that it matters. You still won't stop my plan. No one can. One missile and this world will be transformed into a new Eden. For my last and greatest creation. He will thrive in the ashes of the burning cities, conquering all that remains after the fall. He will reign as king of the new era.
Something tells me this new creation isn't a pillow bed.
Pierce, can you get through to HQ?
No, not unless we get topside.
So we're on our own. All right, let's get Jake and Sherry the hell out of here. Come on.
Roger.
Glad to see you're okay.
Wait, was that you who just freed us?
Looks like you guys saved the day again, huh?
I can see your father in you.
How did you know?
Wait, hold on a second. I see you knew him?
Yeah, I did. I'm the one that killed him.
Hey.
Is you?
That's right.
Chris?
Better put a leash on that puppy.
This is between me and him. Go ahead. Shoot. You have every right to. Just promise me you'll survive. The world depends on it.
Who the hell are you to tell me what to do?
Stop it!
Put your gun down! Now!
Tell me. We just following orders? Or was it personal?
Both.
Jake, please stop.
Put a bullet in your head!
Put your gun down!
Drop your weapon!
Don't do this!
There are more important things at stake than you and me.
We gotta go!
Jake!
I know!
Stop it.
So, if that giant cocoon hatches...
We're in trouble.
Yeah, just a bit.
We gotta get out of here and warn HQ.
This way!
This way, hurry!
Like that. Western served what he got. You did what was right. You kept this world safe.
The kid had the right to know.
Well, I'll tell you this much. You can't say I'm lacking for adventure working with you.
Sorry. I know it's never been easy being my partner. Once we get out of here, all that's gonna change.
Listen, Jake.
Spare me the lecture, all right? We need to find a way out of here.
I was only trying to... Look, when this is over, please, talk to Chris. We're not that Carol's son, okay?
My problem, not yours. Besides, I don't want to think about that asshole or my father right now. I'm gonna worry about them if and when we get out of here.
Thank you. got it from here. Let's go.
Wait!
Hey! You got a job to finish.
Gotta go! Thank you.
coming back.
We have to kill him when he's in his room.
Thank you.
Our capture is beginning.
As you.
I don't want to hear it! We're both getting out of here. Right? Let's go.
Depressurization process complete. Unsealing doors. doors now.
I'm gonna get you through this, Pierce. You hear me? Got it! Here we go, Pierce. We're getting out of here.
Captain. We've received new orders.
All right. Better get to it then.
Yes, sir.